Valentine in the morning.
104.3 MyFM.
This report is sponsored by cashinthecan.com.
Mostly sunny today and a little cooler with temperatures in the 70s to low 80s. Tustin has a high of 76.
Hey, auto DIYers, if your vehicle's AC isn't working, you're going to use a can of R134A auto refrigerant to recharge it. Before you do, visit cashinthecan.com. Learn how to do it right, get your deposit back, and help the planet. Visit cashinthecan.com.
This summer, let's bring back that great American tradition called
the Plus,
with a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty, you can explore America's open road with confidence. There's no telling where you'll go. Just where you'll start, your local Kia dealer. So come on, America, trade up to a Kia and let's road trip. Kia, give it everything.
Call 800-334-KIA for details. Must take delivery by 7620. Warranty refers to a limited powertrain warranty. See retailer for warranty details.
Fake Doctors, Real Friends is the podcast that recaps the television sitcom Scrubs from the perspective of the series stars Zach Braff and Donald Faison.
I'm sure this is so annoying, but I just want to say I love the show. And I'm always like, it's not annoying. Are you kidding me? That's like the best comment you can give us. So,
well, it's annoying when you're eating food.
Join Zach and Donald twice a week as they interview former cast members, directors, and even creator Bill Lawrence. Listen to Fake Doctors, Real Friends on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you listen to podcasts.
Hi, this is Larry Miller from Sit and Sleep. Now that Sit and Sleep locations are open again to help you get a great night's sleep, our number one priority is making sure your mattress shopping experience is safe and secure. So we've put into place all the latest safety guidelines. All of our associates will wear masks and practice social distancing. We're limiting the number of people in our stores, and we're giving every customer a personal mattress protector to lay on for an extra layer of safety and reassurance. Right now, get savings of up to 50% off. Plus, with your good credit, get interest-free financing for 12 months with your minimum monthly payment. Save up to 50% off mattresses from Beautyrest, Sealy, and King Coil. Plus, come try our new hybrid Infinity mattress, just $899. So come get the comfortable new mattress you've been waiting for. And on behalf of our entire Sit and Sleep family, welcome back. To see if your local Sit and Sleep store is open, visit sitandsleep.com.
An iHeartRadio original podcast. October 16th, 1972, two congressmen board a small plane in Alaska and disappear. Despite a massive search, they're never found. The case goes cold until a young reporter named John Walczak starts digging. What he finds is one of the strangest stories you've never heard.
Did he indicate what was in the suitcase?
He said it was a bomb.
Listen to Missing in Alaska on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you find your favorite shows.
Let's say you just bought a house. Bad news is, you're one step closer to becoming your parents. Soon you'll have a separate fridge in the basement where extra groceries are exiled forever. Remember that frozen lasagna? Of course you don't. It's been down there since 2008. Good news is, it's easy to bundle home and auto through Progressive and save on your car insurance. Piece of cake. Behind the lasagna. It's very old. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company, affiliates, and other insurers. Discount not available in all states or situations.
This is you getting snacks from the pantry.
Meh.
This is you getting snacks from the DQ 2 for $4 super snack menu.
Wow!
And mixing and matching any two snacks, like the new lemonade twisty misty with a chili dog.
Uh-huh!
A cheeseburger with fries.
What?
Or even pretzel sticks with a sundae.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
The DQ 2 for $4 super snack menu. Two snacks, $4. Get your
Whoa.
On. Look for drive-thru and takeout options at your DQ. DQ. Happy tastes good.
This traffic report is sponsored by Caltrans, reminding you to be work zone alert. So speaking of being work zone alert, Caltrans is working on the 10 freeway westbound side as you're coming up on La Brea. They have two left lanes blocked off, and that will wrap up until 7:30. Now, unfortunately, adding to the drive is a fender bender at Crenshaw. They're saying three cars involved, and you're not sure which lanes it happened in. So if you see that, let me know on the traffic tip line, 888-500-5003. But you are seeing heavy delays here on the 10 freeway. Westbound side slows down to Arlington. Once you get past La Brea, then things look better as you head over towards the 405. Southbound side of the 170, as you come up on Victory, they've got two right lanes blocked off over towards the 101. That will be the case as you make your way later into the day. You can avoid the work zone, though, by taking the southbound side of the 5, which is not bad right now as you're headed through the Burbank stretch. The next time you see a Caltrans truck on the side of the road, a line of cones, or traffic barricades, remember, those are protecting someone's loved one. Help them get home safely. Please be work zone alert. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
All right, Tony, thank you very much. It is 5:41. It's Valentine in the Morning. Here we are. Got everybody in place. All the right buttons are pushed. I believe. Say something, Jill.
Hi, good morning.
Ah, there it is. There it is. Kevin's been the same spot for a while. Jill's little spot where she comes up on our control surface here changes on a regular basis. It's exciting. It's very exciting. Partly sunny, warm. Temps in the 70s to low 80s today. Jill's got the Hollywood headlines coming up.
Josh Gad got another movie's entire cast to reunite with some special guests, and I'll tell you about it at 5:50.
We're slow getting our little Zoom session set up here, too, because I had to change the password yesterday, because Kevin texted me after the show and goes, hey, did you try and Zoom me at 10:45? I'm like, no. I'm like, oh, no, it's a Zoom boom. Somebody's in the room. Somebody's in the
I panicked when I saw that. When I saw that can't come through yesterday at 10:45, you know, the show had, I was over, I was with my kids and stuff, and normally, if something like that comes through at that hour, we have either an important meeting or we're going to record an interview or do something like that. And I was like, oh, God, what am I missing? What am I not doing today? And I just was going through all my emails and calendars, invites and everything.
Right, right, right.
I thought I was missing out on something.
Right, there's some big interview scheduled you totally forgot about.
Yeah.
What was the interview we did? The guy from Green Day, Billy Joe.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I fell asleep. not during the interview, but we had taped that interview with Billy Joe Armstrong. And I don't think Kev was on that interview. I can't remember.
If I was not.
No.
Yes, we taped this interview with Billy Joe Armstrong. And it was at like 1 or 2 in the afternoon. Because a lot of these interviews now, they like do them on Zoom time. And, you know, some of them will come on live with us and some will just want to tape, whatever. So I was laying on the couch. And Leilani comes in at like 1:02. And she goes, hey, don't you have an interview with Billy Joe Armstrong from Green Day at 1? And I'm laying on her couch at 1:02.
Oh,
now,
no.
I've got to get to the office, turn my equipment on, sign into Zoom, start recording, get Jill signed into Zoom, all this stuff. And you know the feeling when you're late for something or you're late for a class or you're late for an appointment. Mm-hmm. It's the worst feeling. And you go from 0 to 60, but it's a... She goes, I've never seen you move so fast. I mean, it's just like a maniac, like,
yeah.
Just, you start bulldozing through stuff. You're trying to shake the cobwebs out of your head. And then, I think Jill got mad at me that time, Kev, because we start the interview to go, I gotta be honest, man, I was sound asleep 3 minutes before talking to you.
He told him he was asleep.
But what was I supposed to do? I didn't want the guy to think I was just, you know, not good.
That's pretty funny.
You sounded all right to me.
What I was trying to warm up, you know what it is, Jill? You've never been a drinker. It sounded all right to you. Well, when you've been drinking, I wasn't drinking, but when you've been drinking too much, you sound fine in your head, but the words aren't matching in your mouth coming out.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
In your head, you're like, I've got this, they'll never be able to tell. And then you open your mouth and go, Olumide Babo.
You know, that's what it felt like to you?
Right. In your head, you're like, 4 score and 7 years ago. I've got it. So I felt that same thing. Like, I'm like, I got this in my head, but I'm not sure if the mouth is going to work here, so I'm just going to cut to the chase and go, Billy Joe, I was napping on the couch about 3 minutes before we talked to you. So if we're off to a slow start or something goes wrong, there you go.
Yeah, I like that. You cover yourself.
And then he goes,
Who got there first? Did you manage to get into the Zoom before him?
I did.
Okay, good.
I got there just like in a heartbeat, you know, whatever we're doing. I got there just before him and got Jill on board and everything. But I was just blatantly honest. And then he goes, hey, listen, I have some liners. They're basically little commercials. I have to read for iHeart. You know, you want me to do those after or before? I'm like, do them before. So I can continue to shake my head. Right, exactly. Exactly. However, that interview was nominated for an award. How about that?
Yeah.
Pretty cool story.
It was?
Yeah, it really was afterwards, yeah. It's,
which one?
A big one.
Don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When would I learn? I push it down, push it down. Feel the love.
myself for tonight. Do you have those daydreams? You're at some concert and the artist invites you up on stage to sing along. And you're like, I'm howling out for tonight, out for tonight.
You do an impression of them right there.